Hi, I'm Andrew Dixon, and welcome to day one of Radiopaedia 2021. It's finally here.
We have 5 days of radiology awesomeness for you. We know that a lot of you enjoyed last year's event. The feedback was amazing, but we think we've built something even better this time around.
This first day is all about abdominal radiology. We have lectures covering gastrointestinal, hepatobiliary, and gynecologic imaging.
All of today's lectures are now available to be viewed on demand. However, if you want the full live experience, the lectures can also be viewed on our all-new live page, which includes panel discussions, live cases, and a chat box, so you can chat directly with our speakers and other delegates.
A brand new live stream kicks off every 4 hours, so no matter where you're watching from around the world, we've got you covered.
You'll see on the schedule that lectures are divided into general and advanced, but everyone has access to everything. General stream lectures are foundational and most suitable for non-radiologists, whereas the advanced stream lectures are geared towards radiologists. In reality, there are many great foundational tips in the advanced lectures and many advanced tips in the general lectures, so please feel free to alternate between the two to suit your learning needs.
If I had to choose just one lecture from the advanced stream for you to check out today, it would be Michael Hartung's lecture on complex small bowel obstructions. And over on the general stream, I'd recommend the series of 4 talks about the quadrants of the abdomen by Matt Morgan, George Haresis, and Vikas Shah.
Something new for this year is a series of lectures we're calling the 3x3 talks. 3 cases, 3 minutes each. These are designed to promote inclusivity and are given by members of our editorial team for whom English is not their first spoken language. And they've done an amazing job. Today's 3x3 is by Pir Abdul Ahad Aziz from Pakistan and is all about colitis.
For those wanting AMA, PRA, Category 1 CME credits, these can be purchased as an add-on from this main conference page. Everyone gets a certificate on day 5, irrespective of whether you register for the CME add-on or not. The add-on is really just for those of you who want to claim specifically those AMA, PRA, Category 1 credits.
In addition to the live chat on the live page, we are also active on Twitter all week. To get involved there, please use the hashtag Radiopaedia2021, and who knows, you may just see your tweet appearing in the live stream.
Today we wanted to extend our special thanks to all of our speakers for giving up their time to produce such world-class lectures. It has been incredible seeing speakers from across the world coming together to deliver this truly global conference. So thank you to each and every one of you.
And finally, thank you to our sponsor for today, Foxo. Head over to the live stream page to learn more about Foxo and their communication solutions for radiology.
Registrations remain open until Friday, so please help spread the word among your colleagues. It's not too late for them to get involved. I think that's enough from me for now. So go, get started, roam free, and maybe I'll catch you soon over on the live stream page.